Hey everybody, it's Chris Davenport with the CMH Heli-Skiing Conditions Report. It's December 12th. I'm in the North Thompson Valley in the Caribou Mountains with CMH Vailmont, skiing with a bunch of great friends from Aspen who have come up here for many years. In fact, CMH Caribou's operation is starting their first day with the guests today. And you know what? The conditions are awesome. There's anywhere from a meter to 2 meters of snow on the ground. We've got about 1.65 right here at our lunch spot. And we had 10 centimeters of new snow overnight, still snowing, and the forecast is looking good. And the word is that the riding conditions are fantastic across all the CMH tenures out there. Lodges are starting to fill up, the guests are coming, and I hope you guys are coming too, because it's a lot of fun. We've been skiing soft snow all day. Check it out.